Jalen, what did you see happen in the third quarter, especially defensively?
They got a lot of easy looks. They were playing Warrior basketball. They making us move. They had a great run in the third quarter. Great third quarter team. They just made a run, and you just let the run go on for too long.
I'm sure it's easy to focus or react to the shooting they have. Do you think there was any overreaction to the three-point line that led to the 62 points in the paint for them?
I mean, they're a good team. So, I mean, whether they're shooting the ball from the outside or if we're running them off, they're making plays in the inside. So they made the right reads.
Jason was fairly critical of the defense that you guys played, said when we play defense, when we play offense, when we played and we play no defense when we can't score. Is that how you saw that second half unfold?
I said this all year, the coaching staff's always going to put us in a position to be successful. We just got to stick to the game plan, and we got to basically preach what they're coaching. So that's that.
Jalen, you guys made a 16 of your first 28 threes, and you stayed hot for the game. You finished 5-7. But when you're making them at that kind of rate, is it hard to stop shooting them once a few of them stop dropping, like what happened in the third quarter?
I mean, we're getting great looks. When we're open, we're going to shoot. We have a lot of guys capable of making shots, knocking shots down. I think as long as we're open and making the shooting the correct shots, making the extra pass, doing the things that we do, we have confidence in everybody. I have confidence in everybody to knock it down.
Jalen and Jason spoke about you guys knowing that they were a third quarter team that would make a run. Is some of this loss on the fact that you guys are a younger team, inexperienced, versus those guys over there who have championship experience?
I mean, yes, they do have championship experience, and I guess you could say we don't, but it was lost from us just not playing defense to the level that we're capable of, and that's the reason why we lost.
Jalen, Jason's talked a bunch this season about how he approaches timeouts when other teams are going on runs and how he likes to give you guys a long leash and let you guys figure it out. What have you guys learned from that approach this season, and how does that maybe differ or not differ in the playoffs when it comes to being able to try and slow down what they're doing?
He's always been able to basically tell us to make adjustments on our own. And we've been doing a great job of that. We've been doing a great job of talking to each other. He obviously helps us, coaches us. But I think as a team, it gives us the opportunity to figure out what we're doing. And so it's definitely helped. It's got us this far. Now we just got to continue to trust what we do.
I was going to ask to follow up on that, too. What have you guys learned about being able to play yourself out of holes or be able to play yourself out of kind of those deficits this season? And what do you think you're able to build on that, I guess, going forward, being in this position now?
Yeah, we've learned that we just got to stick together through the good and the bad. We're a bunch of guys who really enjoy playing with each other, and we just got our two words, chemistry and accountability, all year. So just got to keep going.